When you think of lucrative careers, you may think of doctors, lawyers, investment bankers, but perhaps not the math occupations. However, every math occupation pays a median salary more than twice as high as the median wage for all jobs. Many professionals working in math careers command six-figure wages at some point during their careers. Among the highest-paying jobs with a math degree are mathematician roles in the private sector, federal government positions, and jobs like actuary, statisticians, and big data engineers. And there's even more. So keep watching as we round up the top 10 careers for math for high salaries. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification bell for more interesting videos. And that said, here are the top 10 careers for math for high salary. Number 10, video game designer, average annual salary, $90,000. Starting our list is a career in video game design. Their salaries typically range from $50,000 to $90,000 plus, depending on role, employer, and experience. If you have a passion for video games and a talent for algebra and algorithms, you may want to consider a career in games development. Game designers and programmers use math in almost every aspect of games design. From the height of characters jump to the spawn time of an enemy ship, math is used for it all. Behind every kick in FIFA, shot in Call of Duty, and every drift in Forza, there's math behind the scenes crunching numbers and determining outcomes. In world building, geometry is used to build incredible worlds and realistic environments to explore. Alternatively, algorithms can be used to procedurally generate in-game assets, offering a level of randomness and unpredictability to the game's environments. Number 9. Statistician. Average annual salary, $96,369. Next on the list is a statistician. A statistician works with mathematical formulas and statistical models to analyze and interpret data. They can also help mathematical design models and use statistical software for data analysis to help companies or governments make decisions. Statisticians create and administer tests and polls to elaborate on new data sets to better understand an issue, audience, or problem. Statisticians apply statistical methods and models to gather, analyze, experiment, and draw insights from data. They research qualitative factors, review historical data and reports, select testing methods and models, creating data experiments, and write reports that help guide decision-making for businesses, organizations, or government agencies. Depending on the industry in which they work, they may also help set goals and develop strategies with key decision makers or leaders, providing analytical insight into various issues. Number 8. Engineer. Average annual salary, $102,595. Of course, engineers can't be left out of this list. Whether you're looking to be an aerospace engineer, computer engineer, construction engineer, or one of the many other disciplines in engineering, it's safe to say that you'll need math to help you complete your daily tasks. Engineers will need to use algebra to help solve unknowns. They will use their skills in geometry to help them with design work, and they will use calculus to determine things like acceleration and weight of objects. Additionally, engineers will also use statistics to calculate foreseeable issues in design. Their salaries typically range from $45,000 to $100,000 plus, depending on role, employer, and experience. In an article by Investopedia, it was noted that the median salary for an aerospace engineer is $112,010. Number 7. Economist. Average salary, $108,261. An economist studies the allocation and distribution of money, resources, goods, and services in society to develop effective solutions to urgent economic problems. These professionals conduct research and surveys, use mathematical modeling and principles to assess economic data, create reports and visualizations of data spreads, identify significant trends, and interpret forecasts. They may guide government agencies, organizations, or corporations on policies, strategies, investment opportunities, and other important decisions that impact the local, state, national, and global economy. They may collect and process economic and statistical data using sampling techniques and econometric methods. Number 6. Architect. Average annual salary, $105,600. Architects require mathematical skills on a day-to-day basis. For example, they use math to design efficient building layouts and to calculate angles for roofing and structural integrity. Without math, the job would be next to impossible and incredibly risky. This is why employers look for candidates who can demonstrate a high level of mathematical ability. When it comes to applying for an architecture degree, you will need a qualification in calculus. Additionally, you'll also be required to be skilled in algebra, geometry, and trigonometry. To that end, we'd recommend taking a pre-calculus course, as that will provide you with the knowledge you need to pursue a calculus course and then a degree in architecture. Their salaries typically range from $45,000 to $100,000+, depending on role, employer, and experience. Number 5. Actuarial Science. Average annual salary, $114,165. Actuary might be just the most lucrative occupation you have never heard of before. Actuaries apply their knowledge of advanced mathematics and statistics to evaluate risk and its financial cost. The income potential for actuaries starts off strong, with entry-level salaries typically in the $45,000 to $65,000 range. Factors such as success in passing one or two professional certification exams, grades in college, and experience through an actuary internship can affect the number of job offers a new actuary receives, as well as their starting salary. As actuaries gain more experience and pass more exams, a series of 7 to 10 certification exams in all, their income increases considerably. And the BLS reports a median wage of $101,560 for actuaries. And the most experienced actuaries who attain full fellowship-level certifications can see salaries of $150,000 to $250,000 or more. Number 4. Astronomer. Average annual salary, $116,028. AOL placed this job as number 5 on their 10 best jobs for people who love math. As an astronomer, you will use math to test theories and interpret the data you receive from looking up at the stars. Whether it's how much light is being emitted by objects in the sky or the distance between certain planets across space, math is used to figure it out. Additionally, sine, cosine, and tangent is used by astronomers when attempting to calculate the angular distance between two stars based on their coordinates. With this in mind, it's not hard to see why many colleges request that applicants to their astronomy programs should be competent in both math and physics. Their salaries typically range from $50,000 to $125,000+, depending on role, employer, and experience. Number 3. Physicist. Average annual salary, $122,850. Coming in at number 3, we have physicists. Physicists obviously need to understand math to do their jobs effectively. It's practically impossible to be a physicist without having at least one degree in mathematics. And if physics is your intended career path, focusing on math for your undergraduate career is an excellent move to make. While physics is more hands-on than many other careers for mathematicians, you'll need to bring your math skills to bear to succeed as a physicist. It could be said that physics is the art of transforming the mystery of reality into the language of numbers. So, as a math-loving physicist, your ability to analyze phenomena and turn them into equations will be all important. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, BLS, physicists made an average of $122,850. As you gain acclaim in your field and get better physicist gigs, you could end up making more than $170,000 per year. Number 2. Big Data Engineer. Average annual salary, $140,000. On a daily basis, internet users spawn almost 2.5 quintillion bytes of data. Organizations invest in big data and AI to help capture and gain information from such an extensive amount of data. A big data architect plans, designs, develops, and manages the complete cycle of large-scale developments and deployments of big data applications. Expertise in parallel processing databases and scripting languages is a must-have skill for a big data architect. Other skills include familiarities with NoSQL, solutions and Cassandra, Hadoop, Hive, CouchDB, and HBase, data housing technologies, proficiency in analytics, OLAP technologies, and more. Number 1. Data Scientist. Average annual salary, $150,000. Organizations today are grappling with how to make sense of a massive amount of disparate data. And that's where a data scientist steps in. Data scientists transform raw data into valuable information, and they use this information to develop data-driven solutions to complex business challenges, helping organizations grow and compete. To be a data scientist, you should have experience in data mining, understand machine learning and operations research, be proficient in R, SQL, Python, and other analytical tools. You should also have experience in using business intelligence tools like Tableau and data frameworks such as Hadoop. In an evolving world, data scientists aren't just seen at tech companies or startups. A range of industries is now seeking data science experts. So this will definitely be a good choice if you give your career some consideration to make sure you are future-proofing your skill set or moving into a new field altogether. The yearly salary of a data scientist can be as high as $150,000, making it the highest-paying job role in 2021. So, what did you think? What are your thoughts on the top 10 careers for math for high salary? Which of these jobs would you consider, and which do you think could rise up in the charts? Let me know in the comment section down below, and be sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for new videos. I'm Mickey V, and until next time, goodbye.